Perhaps I was too quick in turning him down. Laurie, if he asked me again, I think I would say yes. Do you think he'll ask me again? You booked the
night train for a reason. Miss March, isn't it?
Yes, Mr. Lawrence, but I'm not Miss March, I'm only Joe.
And I'm not Mr. Lawrence, I'm only Laurie.
Bustling crowds are silent sleepers.
Wake up.
You're not sure which is worse. Because I dropped your hand while dancing, left you out there standing, crestfallen on the landing, champagne problems.
It's no use, Joe. We've got to have it out. I have loved you ever since I've known you. No, I couldn't help it.
I can't. I tried it and I failed.
Why does everyone expect it then? Why does your family and my grandpa expect it? Why are you saying this? Say yes. Let's be happy together, Joe.
I can't say yes truly, so I'm not going to say it at all. And you'll see that I'm right eventually, and you'll thank me for it. I'd hate elegant society, you'd hate my scribbling, and we would be unhappy, and we'd wish we hadn't done it, and everything would be horrid.
Your modest touch on the Chevy door, November flush and your flannel cure. This dorm was once a madhouse, I made a joke, well it's made for me. How evergreen our group of friends, don't think we'll say that word again, and soon they'll have the nerve to deck the halls that we once walked through. One for the money, two for the show.
I never was ready, so I'll watch you
go. Sometimes you just don't know the answer. I can't love you as you want me to. I don't know why.
She would have made such a lovely bride. What a shame she's fucked in the head, they said. But you'll find the real thing instead. She'll patch up your tapestry that I've shred.
You and Amy.
Yes. We were engaged and we were hoping to wait. But...
are you in love?
Yes.
With champagne problems.
Your mom's ring in your pocket.
Her picture in your wallet. You won't remember all my champagne.
Joe, I'm gonna say one thing and then we'll put it away forever. I've always loved you. But the love I feel for Amy, it's different.
You won't remember all my champagne.
You were right about this. I think we would have killed each other.
Yes.
I think it was meant this way. Could we still be friends, Joe, please?
Of course, my boy. Always.